Hey, it's Clay, and this will be a video chart on ticker symbol UAL. We will take a look at the 30-minute time frame. If you're not sure what I mean by 30-minute, I do offer an explanation video at that link. Done this analysis several times before, but it's been a few days since the last update I did, but even with me not doing it, the levels that I've talked about still do pertain, and the main level that once again has made itself known right there at $40, which on my chart is being represented by that red line right there. And you can see that over the past couple of days, there is the price that gapped down and then bounced up, got rejected. Then today, big gap down. Now, to give credit where credit's due, that was a very impressive bounce back to the upside after the gap down. But once again, surprise, surprise, ran out of steam right there around that $40 mark. So you better believe that everybody and their brother's uncle is going to be watching $40, myself included, going into Friday wondering, can the price break up above that level? Because if it can, then I mean, call it a self-fulfilling prophecy or not. And I should note that this is not guaranteed to happen, but if the price can work its way up to 40, get the breakthrough, it's rational to think that that in and of itself could create quite a bit of upside buying pressure. And I'm not saying go shoot straight up to this next level up around 42.50, but I mean, there is definitely some wiggle room in here for the price to build some momentum. So like I said, $40 is definitely going to be a very important level of resistance to watch headed into Friday. And like I said, a lot of people will be watching that level. On the flip side of things, as far as areas of support are concerned, to really just simplify this, and no pun intended here, but it's all about that pink line right there, the 200 period simple moving average. And you know, that is just a keyword being moving. So as time goes by, that line will move itself higher and higher. But as of right now, I mean, supports matter, yes, but the more near-term kind of concern and what's in play currently is the potential breakout here. So, I mean, keep an eye on that $40 mark. That's really the interesting fact going into Friday here. So we'll see if the price can ultimately get the breakout of that or not. First off, thanks so much for watching the entire video. Real quick, before you go, I want to invite you to a live webinar, web class, training, workshop, online event, whatever you want to call it, but it will be me live revealing to you what I discovered that has allowed me to transform myself from being an employee to being my own boss, including how I had only one losing day out of 73 days in total. I'm going to cover three keys that have helped me unlock profitable consistency within the markets. The first key is super weird, but in a productive type of way. The second key is super awesome because it quite literally is wired into our DNA as humans, making it very easy to use. But in a cruel way, this becomes a pitfall for many traders. I'll explain it all though, including how to avoid the pitfall that it creates for some. And yeah, the third key, when you hear it, sounds way too good to be true, but it's not, and I'll show you how it all works. Then at the end, I open it up for a question and answer session that is, again, totally live. Even if you can't make the live session, please still sign up as it will be recorded, and you can go back and watch the replay that I will send you. Click the image on the screen or click the link down in the description box so you can get the date and time and claim your spot, which I should note is limited due to the fact that this truly is a live event. If you have any questions, let me know. If not, I'll be seeing you soon.